Well, the main story here is we are going to see in action the top scorer in the league. And it's live. What a perfect day for football we've got here. It's alongside me, Martin Tyler.
Enjoy the game.
We have league action for you.
We're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice start that will set the standard here between two good teams.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side.
Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
And this is how the opposition will line up.
Diego Castro starts, looking to recover his form, and they'll play with a sole striker.
Really anticipating something special from him here today.
Well, four in his last three games, you can't better that.
Faced across the ball now.
Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick.
Sure, the pass wasn't completed. Neil Kilkenny. On the move and able to cut out the pass. He stumbled a bit there, but has managed to stay on his feet. Diego Castro. Spread the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Intervening now is the referee, Josh Brithwell. For the ref, a decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.
Game still level, but the pressure might be counting.
Well, that's drifted straight out of play. That attempted cross is a goal kick. Neil Kilkenny, Diego Castro.
One or two options now in forward areas for them.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
I have seen him try to go for goal from this distance, so don't rule it out.
Wootrich. They can spread the play now. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Intercepted well. It'll be a throw. Lazy in possession.
Diego Castro.
Men in there to try to convert this cross. Saw the direction of the pass. Oh, he's through. They can't stop him. He's blocked the shot. Well, he's completely disarmed the opponent with that tackle and come away with the ball.
Well, I don't know if they've come into this match with the wrong attitude, but it's not been their true selves today. Not creating anywhere near enough chances, as you can see.
Billy in the clear now.
He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
Patient play as they try to get the goal that will put them in front.
Diego Castro.
Fornaroli.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
And there is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break. Great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half. Read the play well to intercept.
Guiding it through. Good reading of the play by the defender there at a time where his team were really under the cosh.
Neil Kilkenny. Steady at best in the first 45 minutes, still 45 minutes to go, of course. It will be a free kick here. Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick. Well, hit earlier incident, Alan. Saw the pass and dealt with it. Might have put his teammate in here. Well, the keeper's done well to keep that one out. Let's take the lead here. Oh, he's missed it. How is this still level?
Oh, he'll be thinking about that one, tossing and turning in bed tonight. That was a bad miss. The manager just trying to get his message across down there. They weren't far off taking the lead there. They're playing pretty well.
An opportunity here. Some space to work the ball into. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Neatly intercepted. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Neil Kilkenny. Now he's got the ball back. It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball. A wonderful piece of defending from this fella. Woutry. Neil Kilkenny. That pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Poor on the ball. Still 20 minutes to go. I think the cross is on.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Proper defending under some pressure.
Oh, great response from these fans, really pushing their team on. They all expected to see them win this, and they might yet still do that.
Diego Castro, Neil Kilkenny. Important reading of the danger there by the defender. Threads it through. He's got time. Saved by the keeper. Can't hang on to the ball. Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought. But they're safe again. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Well, here they come, all at once, the three substitutes. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? A wonderful tackle.
The referee has indicated the referee there will be a minimum two minutes of added time.
Guiding it through. It's not the first time again. He has cleared it well. Maybe because it was just. All on. Well, that is the final whistle.
Just some questions regarding the match. Thank you.
I want to see the highs and the lows, I plan to know what so they couldn't stop me, and neither will you. I got my haters and ops, but you feel that they stack the hay, but I'm needling through. But you know when you're, but your head isn't having it, so you're reaching for the in your medicine cabinet. Everything after accurate, but when you're threatened like that, you know you're better than average. Oh no, no, so they hate, but it's all my fault. But you're not anywhere where I go, so you're not coming near my own. It's not by the grass, it's by who mowed the lawn. If you're different in person, then who wrote the songs? I don't change for the funds, ain't no bureau to charge.